Good evening and welcome to our Lenten evening service. Our service tonight will be our traditional Holden service that was written by Marty Haugen. This service we recorded beforehand to prepare for the fact that maybe the governor would say no more gatherings, even small gatherings. So this is a pre-recorded service, which means that the sermon had to be recorded separately, so you'll find that on our webpage as a separate file. You can either just listen to it first or listen to it after we're done with the entire service, because this recording will just be the service music as a whole. But you can listen to the point at which we would normally have the sermon and then pause this one and switch over to that one, or you can just do them completely separately. We leave that to your discretion. But thank you very much for joining us. God bless you, and I hope that you are all well. Thank you.
Jesus Christ, you are the light of the world.
The light no darkness can overcome.
Stay with us now, for it is evening,
and the day is almost over.
Let your light scatter the darkness,
and shine within your people.
Oh.
us pray. May our prayers come before you, O God, as incense, and may your presence surround us and fill us, so that in union with all creation, we might sing your praise and your love in our lives. Amen.
Said to her, rejoice, O highly favored, O
this part of the service is where we would ask for an offering to help support the congregation, but particularly those people in need. Tonight, I am asking you to indeed look to your neighbors. Look to the small businesses, those people in the community that find themselves without work. If there are ways that you can reach out to them, whether that's monetarily or in kindness, I ask you to please do that and let that be your offering this night. Thank you. Let us pray. Lord God, we ask for your blessing in all of your people all over the world, those that are struggling, those that are hitting hard times, those that are well, and especially those that are ill. We ask for your healing, your peace, and your kindness. Help us to be there for one another in ways that maybe we wouldn't have been in the past. Maybe we would have overlooked. But in these trying times, we ask that you give us a heart for kindness to all people. In your name we pray. Amen. We come to the conclusion of our service, and we will end by singing the Lord's Prayer together and ending with our final blessing.